behind you. We're going to get the mirrors of the tow plane just beneath or behind the elevator. Okay. We'll start by going down. Feel as the rope resistance kind of builds. And we'll feel for the weight stopping. Good. Right there. One, two, three. Go out to the left side. Get the tail wheel just slightly outside the main wheel. Right about there. Go one, two, three. And up you go. So you can see the glider just beyond the tow plane right there. Coming up so there's no sky beneath the tow plane. And hold right there. One, two, three. And across the top.
All the way to the right, right?
All the way to the right side. Just so we get that tail wheel outside the main, like the other side. Nice and easy. Feel the resistance building that rope. So kind of hold against that rope a little bit further. And right about there. One, two, three, and down you go. Looking for the elevator and the mirrors of the tow plane. Kind of line them up a little bit. Right about there. One, two, three, and back to bottom center. Just a little bit.
Up?
Yep. And thank you. Yeah, you're flying like you haven't missed a day, dude.
Dude, I wish I hadn't.